Monty, take four.
Thomas graduated from college. He was ready for a big adventure. So he packed up his three horses and hit the trail, so to speak. Thomas started in Batesville, Mississippi. 53 days and more than 1,000 miles later, he moseyed on into Albuquerque. He's headed to California to get a job and hoping his journey will bring attention to a national problem.
I'm very concerned about the future of our country. We've forgotten our farmers, and they're in desperate need. And also, it seems like in America, we've forgotten God.
Now, if this young pioneer and his three friends seem a little different to you, you're not alone. But Thomas says he's used to it.
And when you walk up to somebody and say, I'm a Christian, you know, and they need help, they're very skeptical. Very skeptical.
Master Sergeant Dale Weiss of Kirtland Air Force Base was anything but skeptical when he came across Thomas outside Amarillo, Texas, so he told the rebel he'd help him if he came through Albuquerque.
He seemed like he was an adventurer, and he seemed like a patriotic Christian man, and we just felt compelled to help him.
Weiss is helping Thomas and his three horses find a place to stay while they're here. When the gang gets to California, they hope to make some big bucks on the big screen to help the family farm. And like any good Hollywood script, Monty Thomas hopes his big adventure will have a happy ending. John Twiggs, Action 7 News.
Poor Monty looks like something right out of the movies, doesn't he? Yeah. A lot of different things happening in this.
And...